NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the cyberware failure and defined as an oasis of luxury has become a
The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited.